Okay, so I'm out here in Quito. Very big, very beautiful. So let you see it.
Quito, Ecuador. Capital city of Ecuador. Quito is a metropolis that has roughly 2 million people. And if you count in the metro area, it's roughly 3 million. Yes, Quito attracts people near, far, and wide. Right now, we're looking at the historic center, Centro Histórico. People are relaxing and is enjoying the day. And did you know that Quito is known for having the least altered historic center in Latin America? And it was designated as the first UNESCO World Heritage Site all the way back in 1978. So the history of Quito runs deep, no doubt. And there's a lot of things to see, a lot of pretty sights. As we look over the horizon, we see the buildings and the monuments, the statues, the churches. The architecture is amazing in Quito. Now what we're zooming in on now is a statue called the Virgen del Panecillo, otherwise known as the Virgin of Quito, which is located on top of the El Panecillo and is visible from most of the city of Quito. It stands high, about 135 feet. So it's definitely a sight to see when you visit Quito.
Out here in Vista Hermosa Restaurante. A
lot of nice rooftop views. Overseeing the city. You see those beautiful mountains. A lot of mountains, nature, and volcanoes in Quito, no doubt. You'll get an eyeful. Right now, we're more so in the Newtown area of Quito. More modern area of Quito. Known as the financial district. Middle class, commercial, buildings up class. And it's home to a lot of the headquarters and offices of many national and international businesses and financial institutions. So it's definitely a place to visit. In a contrast from Old Town, which is the historic center. So there's a vibe for everyone in Quito, which is really what I like about the city. The traffic eases on nice and calm in the afternoon. And for the most part, I like that they respect the pedestrians. Sometimes that's hard to find in a lot of South American cities, but in Quito, pretty civilized drivers, from my experience. Looking at the buildings and the banks and the mall, that Key Central Mall over there. Key Central, very popular mall. I liked it a lot. It has about 4 or 5 floors. And a lot of places to spend your money, no doubt. Okay? Clothes, electronics, you name it, you can find it at Key Central Mall. So be sure to visit there. Now let's talk about the food a little bit.
I'm trying a typical Ecuadorian dish. It's called hornado. We gonna dig in and see what it do. Hornado. And it's really good.
Quito has a lot of nice cuisine, from local to even international cuisine, depending on where you go. And also remember to visit Mitad del Mundo, the middle of the world. Stand on that line and visit the parts like Parque La Carolina and more.
Hey yo, I have no idea what's going on, but in Centro Histórico, out here in Quito, Ecuador, seems like they're having some type of dance or party out here in the center. I don't know. Check it out. up. They do it like this all the time, and like it's no signs up. So I don't really know what's going on, but I'm just going with the flow. I've been out here all day. Let's make it a rich experience. You know how I do it. I just roll with it. But yo, it turned out it wasn't a party. They just came and did some dance and bust up. So stuck out here in Centro Histórico, Quito, Ecuador. Turns out, and I guess I don't know how to run every day, but only on Friday nights is Friday night, like about 7, 8. I can't get an Uber like over an hour. I've been waiting for an Uber. Can't get it. Can't get an in-drive. And hey, the temperature drops out here in Quito at night. I can't really get with the temperature. You like the cool temperatures and everything, wearing a jacket and all the time? That's you. It's about 50 degrees right now. This ain't my type of weather. Came to Quito on a whim. There's some great things here. All right, I'll holler. Peace.